stopped cycle touring and now we're adventure cycling slash mountain biking. Oh god, this doesn't look good.
This is Schwaz. But it's pretty nice.
Something of the ship. All in hell, giving up on camping. Whoa, cooking.
And check out the cinema system. Whoa, that's some high tech shit.
Most days, Helen's picked the route. Today, she thinks 1,000 meters over 30 kilometers is a good idea. And now we're in the clouds.
Another push up and out. This time towards Germany. Thanks, Helen.
Absolute killer hill.
Climb the Nimus pass. Is that right? Miners.
Able. You see, I'm on maximum brake and I can't go any slower than 6 or 7 miles an hour. Ah, my hands are breaking as well. Bloody after.
Helen's really cold, so we found a really fun bridge. I think I'm gonna head. I'm not really sure why we're going there. 2010? It's quite recent. That's reassuring.
So we're in Germany, looking for the eagle's nest, which is where Hitler spent his time sometimes. What do you think is up there?
Hitler's country retreat. Are you
awake? Yeah, I'm right here. What can I ask you?
Is in Birch's garden.
In my head I may not know what I feel down in my soul. With my eyes I may not see the fire that burns inside of me.
We run out of gas.
So to get a tea and coffee fix, we've come to a bakery.
Stand strong. Hold on to hope.
grab on. Don't ever. Number one rule of cycle touring: find your wee spot. This is a good one. Your back's against the wall. Nice water. You're not alone. We're going to push it.
Here now I have been set free.
We're going on Athens wearing uniform.
Fear has got no grip on me. Here now I can see the light. Dead man coming back to life.
Favorite part of Vienna.
Not this.
Or that.
Or that. But the drinking water fountain.
Very good.
Roller curling.
You're not alone.
More fat camp required.